Oh yeah.
I don't understand. It's rice wine every morning. Oh no.
Oh yeah.
So they do it. Yeah, water up and then it goes to them fields. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And only the Thai people.
I do not think this is going to be a good idea.
I'm looking forward to it personally.
Yes, seriously? I am. We are on a boat trip, we are on. Even the chairs, everything is out of wood. So made out of nature.
I've already started it.
Oh, okay. I kiss you, Ben. I'm stretching. Do you have a Frankenstein, Joe?
Surfing USA?
Oh my god.
Wow. Lord.
Okay, no more of that.
Wow, lovely,
waste,
absolutely loving it.
Right, so we found some street food. It's like only 20 pence for all this, and the environment is just amazing. So,
guys, so we're just walking through the town. Tomorrow it's going to be Halong Bay for 3 days, and then it's one more day, and then we're going back to Bangkok. Vietnam was really, really amazing. Cheap food. Well, my chow was beautiful as well. On this sketchy boat, how you can see, we're getting near to Halong Bay. Say hello. Say hello. We've got our room now, just going to our bed, sorting things out, and then we're probably gonna climb the rock. So we're gonna climb that rock over there. Oh. Two Californian girls. Guys, it's the last day in Vietnam. We're gonna have the last time the traditional pho, probably chicken and beef.
I think it's the other way around,
get some spring rolls, and then tomorrow we're back to Thailand.